To my perspective, it's not my star or film or Akshay Kumar or Arjun Rampal or
even though they're your wives.
Even though they're my wives. But it's Sajid Khan, even though she's my wife. Yeah. Yeah.
Now, we always try to bring you the fun factor on Night Out, but guess what? Tonight, the fun factor has quadrupled.
That's a big word.
That is a very big word. I spent all day memorizing it, and Sajid is here to help me with some more big words, like houseful, for example. Yeah. Sajid, obviously, you're the only man who can bring together such a humongous star cast. So, kudos to you. How do you manage it?
They're all friends, and the whole credit just doesn't go to me. It also goes to my elder brother and the producer of the film, Sajid Nadiadwala, who is himself such a reputed producer. Mm-hmm. But at the end of the day, to get all these people, it's Akshay Kumar, Ritesh Deshmukh, Shankar Ehsaan Loy, mm-hmm. Baman Irani, Sajid Nadiadwala, Sajid Khan, mm-hmm. Milab Zaveri for dialogues, who had done the dialogues and now mm-hmm. screenplay, then lyricist Sameer. So it's like the Hey Baby team reloading again, yeah. but with newer friends.
Yeah.
Like we have Deepika, we have Lara, we have Jia, we have Arjun, we have Mr. Randhir Kapoor, uh-huh. who's working after 16 years in a comic role.
Wow, okay.
We have Chunky Pandey as never before. Uh-huh. Then we got Lilith Dubé. So it's quite an ensemble cast. Working for the first
Tubar.com.